tried sea moss. It has been all the rage in terms of natural healing, and the scientific name is actually Chondrus crispus for that Irish sea moss. And it is a type of algae or seaweed and is loaded with minerals. Now, typically it grows in the Atlantic Ocean, but also in the Caribbean Sea as well. And it's known to have so many different health benefits. Now, it does have a variety of vitamins and minerals. It is naturally low in calories, in fat and sugar, and does have a little bit of plant protein, which is amazing as well. And of course, a lot of people mix it into, whether it's applesauce, into their protein shakes, their smoothies, an amazing thing that you might want to consider if you haven't yet tried sea moss. Now, a typical 4 tablespoon serving, so 20 gram serving of raw Irish sea moss provides the following. It's going to give you 10% of the daily value of your iron, 7% of magnesium, and you know how hard it is to get natural magnesium in our diets these days, especially if you live in North America, because our soils have become so depleted and foods that once had a lot of magnesium now no longer have that magnesium. So getting enough magnesium. Now, sea moss might be a great way to get a little bit more of that dietary magnesium, as well as zinc, 4% of your daily value, and 3% of the daily value for copper. Now, we know that both zinc and copper are super important for our immune system. They're both potent antivirals on their own, but always finding that proper balance between zinc and copper is important, because remember, if you have too much zinc in any supplementation that you're doing, it can severely deplete your copper levels. And if you have too much copper, it can deplete your zinc. So that sea moss has just the right ratios of both your zinc and your copper. Now, how would you know that you may have some nutrient deficiencies, some of these minerals you may be low in, and these vitamins as well? Well, I want you to check out this video, 10 signs your body is asking for these nutrients, to know if you may have some of these deficiencies. I'll see you there.